Rin. Today I went to try out vitamin C IV drips. Vitamins and supplement type of IV drips are quite common here in Japan, and it's really not that strange to hear somebody say like, oh, I'm feeling really tired, I think I'm gonna go get an IV drip. And recently I had gone to Tokyo Issei Clinic to try out their Genesis facial treatment, and I will link that right here if you haven't seen it already. It was my first time doing the Genesis facial treatment, and it went really well. I noticed on their menu that they also offered different types of supplemental IV drips, so I asked them if I could try it out the next time because I've never done this sort of thing before, and they said yeah. So today I went to go get that done. It works like a normal IV drip. If you've ever gotten an IV done before, it is a needle being stuck into your arm. To me, it wasn't anything like shocking or out of the ordinary, and this time I tried out their concentrated vitamin C IV drip. Its claims are that it'll give you better skin, help you if you have any sort of discoloration with your skin, help rejuvenation. I can't really remember all of them right now, but usually for vitamin C, even in serums and things like that, usually it helps fight scars and discoloration, and it helps kind of keep your skin a little bit brighter. So when you do an IV drip, it gets directly inserted into your bloodstream, and your body kind of absorbs it a little bit better than when it's applied on top of the skin. So I tried out that today. It's been a couple hours since I've gotten it done, and I asked the nurse, how long does it take for you to feel a difference? Even she says, I guess it's looked at as a extra step for you to do on top of your daily regimen of applying vitamin C. It's like an extra dosage of vitamin C. She recommends that you get it done once a month, and there's no like you'll see these sort of effects right away. It's more of a long-term kind of thing. Like, the more you do it, the more you can maintain your skin a certain way. And if you don't maintain your skin care and all that stuff, just doing an IV drip doesn't really change anything or give you any sort of noticeable difference. So this is definitely more for people who feel like they want to do it and of course really know the effects of vitamin C. And of course vitamin C is a vitamin that really rinses out of your system right away. It doesn't stay within your body for a long time either. However, my experience with it so far is that you won't really know any sort of difference on your skin. However, I felt very differently. Like, I felt more energetic, and lately I've been very, very, very tired, and even if I have my daily coffee in the morning, it's hard for me to wake up completely, and also, I don't know, I think it's just general fatigue. And today I went in without having my daily coffee yet, and right after, maybe about, I'd say maybe about an hour or 2 hours later, I kind of started noticing that my mind is awake in a sense. I wasn't tired. I was able to do stuff. It didn't suddenly come on or anything like that. It's just suddenly I realized, like, hey, I'm not as tired as I was every single day lately. So definitely I felt a difference within my body. I can't say 100% sure that it's directly an effect from the vitamin C IV. However, I did look up the IV drip in general, and even though this clinic doesn't say anything regarding any sort of health benefits, in general vitamin C also has a bit of a antibacterial type of cleansing effect as well, and also it can actually help with fatigue. And if you get a high concentration of vitamin C, it could help with your overall, it's a vitamin, so it'll help slightly. For me, I believe it's from the IV drip, and yeah, I feel a lot better since I've felt in a long time. So there's that. I think I'm gonna continue with the vitamin C drip because to me it makes a difference, and I already use vitamin C serums in my daily skincare routine, so added on with a high concentration dosage every now and then, I think it'll just help me feel better as well, that I'm taking care of my skin in some sort of capacity. And I feel a lot more energetic than I had for a while, so that's also a bonus. I hope you guys found this helpful, and if you guys are ever interested in doing something like this, you guys could definitely stop by Tokyo Isaya Clinic and try out everything. This time I did that vitamin C drip while I was doing the Genesis facial treatment, so it didn't take too much time. Like, I was able to do both things at once, and today I did the treatment as well, and my eye bags have gone down definitely. My skin feels a lot more bouncier than it has for a while. So this difference was from the facial treatment because I've done this before. They also gave me a small souvenir, which is their brand is called No UV, and last time I actually got their sunscreen in a pill form, which is really interesting. And this time they came out with a spray type sunblock, and I'm gonna try out this as well. So far I love all the products that they've introduced to me, and of course their brand is quite nice as well, so I'm gonna definitely try this out soon. This one apparently you can use it all over your body and your face, and it's waterproof and it has no scent. It says it does not contain paraben, mineral oil, and artificial coloring. So if you guys are in town, check it out. All right, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.